baseball game, and they're playing Huskies right now. With our visitor, Stanford Professor Christian, and our home team, the Trinity Knights. At this time, we'd like to recognize our seniors from Desert Christian. We have number one, Josiah. Number 11, Austin. Number 13, Zachary. And number 21, Jimmy. Congratulations, seniors. At this time, we will recognize our Trinity senior varsity volleyball players. We would like to invite Conrad Utterson to come on out. And he should be escorted by Nate and Christine Alderson. Conrad has been participating for 2 years. Conrad's plans for the future, he'll be attending COC in the fall with plans for small business ownership in the future. Coach Hastings says, Conrad is an athlete and competitor. He leads with his talent on the court and always has a passion to win. Conrad will always put the extra effort into being able to compete at the next level. He is kind, sometimes quiet, but always committed as a teammate and friend. Conrad Alderson. We give you tonight's game, Lord. We play for just a great battle with integrity, camaraderie, and great sportsmanship. Thank you for our parents. Thank you for our officiants and for all who invested in tonight. In your name, amen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Trinity Classical Academy welcomes you to New Hall Church of the Nazarene for tonight's CIS Southern Section volleyball matchup between the Knights from Desert Christian. Your Trinity Classical Academy Knights. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the introduction of tonight's starting lineups. First, from the Desert Christian visitors. Number one, Josiah Concepcion. Number two, Josiah Barker. Number four, Kenneth Castillo. Number five, Isaac Morales. Number 11, Austin Collins. Number 13, Zachary Belt. And number 37, Colt Schmidt. Knights head coach, Travis Schmidt, and Stacy Schmidt as the assistant. And now the starting lineup for your Trinity Classical Academy Knights. Number three, Skyler Hilleman. Number seven, Silas Hughes. Number eight, Todd Mitchell. Number 10, Thomas Hogg. Number 21, Justin Pearson. Number 22, Jed Browning. And number 23, Conrad Alderson. Head coach of the Knights, Dan Mason, assisted by Will Browning. Our officials for tonight's game, Carissa Mendez and Lauren Hannes. As we begin tonight's contest, please be reminded that CIS Southern Section contests are conducted under the strictest codes of good sportsmanship. The officials are neutral people representing the commissioner and have been selected because of their demonstration and their ability. Fans are encouraged to support their own team. Our request is to display proper sportsmanship with respect for the visiting school and the officials. Spectators are asked not to use flag photography. The CIS Southern Section appreciates your attendance and support of high school volleyball. Serving for the night, number three, Skyler Hilleman.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you want wonder working power for an ideal sound, check the tune all the way through the clarity inside. And no other for the greatest miracle of all time. You got all the demons gobble when they get their call. You got power that still powers making life. You got power to the number any kind of hero. Even your tongue to the soul and power that's more you want to
thank you. Hey! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.